outside of the starting gate is Super Sport, Field of Seven, to kick off tonight's driving championship at Kawartha Downs. Starting gate swings into the backstretch, and there they go. And they're off. And a flying start. Five of them across the racetrack. Widest of all. That's now Who's the Queen. They're trying for the lead. Super Sports in the mix. Down on the inside. Gramps and Sup Hanover. Forwardly spotted. Will come away in the pocket position. Eyeing up the three hole in third. Super Sport able to get into line. Eased away in mid-pack fourth was Jada Nicole as they stride down to the opening quarter. Then it's a break of three. Back to find a scintillator. Followed by Jimmy Red. Now Who's the Queen is the trailer. They pass the opening quarter at a brisk 27-1. And the leader up front, Gramps and Nick Boyd, they'll try and steal a breather in the second quarter. Tight pocket sitter in second, Sup Hanover in line from third, that's Super Sport. There goes Jada Nicole, gets her cue to march first up now from fourth, and is on the move there for Gassian. Jimmy Red trying to follow that cover, down on the inside, scintillator traveling in sixth and has one beaten, and that is now Who's the Queen. They spin into the backstretch off of 56 and 4.5 mile, and it's Gramps leading the charge to three quarters. Jada Nicole just up to the wheel now in second spot. Sup Hanover has been drafting all the way in third, gapped on cover in fourth. That's Jimmy Red backpedaling along the inside of Super Sport. Field travels to the far turn and past three quarters, and Gramps looks good up front. Put up three quarters and one, 24-3. 27-4, third quarter, and it's Gramps playing touch me if you can. Jada Nicole on the outside, second, still has a lot of work to do. Sup Hanover starts to gap. Gramps has opened up two lengths, turning into the stretch, and it's Gramps trying to take it all the way, and he's kicked there by three, now four, and pouring it on, and Gramps has turned the first race into a rout. Gramps and Nick Boyd to score in the opener, finishing second with Sup Hanover and holding third was Jada Nicole. Time for the mile, a sparkling 1:54.